First and 10 for the Huskies on their first possession of the game. Gaskin gets met right in the hole, right at the line of scrimmage. Miles Gaskin. Avon Coleman in the backfield now. They fake the jet sweep, and Browning had it knocked down at the line of scrimmage. You look at Rutgers, Idaho, and Portland. That doesn't say a lot about your non-conference schedule. Pettis with the catch. Miles Gaskin in the backfield beside Browning. Browning throws to nobody in particular. Ross in traffic, Rob. Nice handoff to Gaskin on the move, and he's going to set up a third and five. I know you're my Google map. Third and five. Browning has to scramble. A lot of room in front of him, and he'll pick up the first down, tiptoeing out of the 39.
Not at all, my friend.
A lot of action, nothing efficient going on. First and 10, rearing back. Browning has a man. Ross, touchdown Huskies. 12 personnel, they run it out of the end zone. Gaskin with a good burst down to the 12-yard line, giving them motion. Browning with time. And incomplete, intended for...
He's coming out a few days ago.
Best starting field position of the night so far, the pass complete. You know, in the country. Gaskin weaving. Gets to the edge and pushed out of bounds near 10 from the 49. They run it into the short side of the field. Gaskin got a nice block. And close to another first. Gaskin splits out to the top of the screen. Look out for the trick play. Here it is. Pettis wide open. Room service. Touchdown.
Oh, got to find him. He's killing you.
That's Ross. They hand it off. That's Chico McClatcher.
Ball weekend for my old teammate.
Second and 6. Gaskin over the left side of the line. You know, Rod, I remember those old Raiders. Pettis sets after going in motion. Gaskin on the handoff picks up the first down. Remember, folks. Browning on the slant, thrown behind his receiver. Second and 10. Browning, a nice move and a slide about 3 yards short. Suddenly just an 8-point ball game. Browning with plenty of time. Going to try and do it himself and comes up short by a yard. Coleman picks up about 4.
Hansen.
Second and 6, they hand it off to Coleman again. Stopped up for a gain of just a yard. McClatcher in motion at the top of your screen. Down the seam, complete. That's Pettis on the catch. And a clutch play. Couple of fakes. And underneath, the tight end, Drew Sample, with another first down. 32-yard gain. Coleman back in the ball game at tailback. Over the middle, caught. McClatcher, Javon Coleman in the backfield. Seat set deep, play action. And the catch, Ross. The standing came out for the first time on Tuesday. Browning going up top.
They could have wrapped them up had they wanted it.
Gaskin getting a good block downfield from Pettis. And a second and 16. Browning, Ross with the catch. And across midfield
against you.
First and 10, the jet sweep to McClatcher. Nice cutback. And brought down inside field goal range at the 20. Coleman in the backfield. It's to Ross, and underthrown in coming into the game. That's 14 now. There's Gaskin with nowhere to go. Stopped up right near to Ross, and he was held.
Yeah.
Wow.
That's still a matchup.
Gaskin powering his way down inside the 5. Browning into the end. zone. Pettis with the touchdown.
Had last week in that win on the road at Utah. Sophomore quarterback last year was the first freshman to start, true freshman to start at one.
Second down and 10. Drops it in, complete to Pettis. Pettis with the catch. You know, I had a chance to speak with
Joe. He is good enough.
Gaskin right up the middle, a yawning hole. And near. Ross on the reverse. Got to the corner. John Ross brought down at the 15-yard line. He got a 10, 18-yard gain. Browning surveys. Pettis, touchdown. And it's Coleman on the handoff. They gash that defensive front, and Coleman stays on his feet, unremitted. Ross split to the bottom of the screen. Browning going his way. He's got him. Caught at the 12. And first and goal. And nowhere to go this time for Coleman. They string it out well. Browning under pressure this time. Incomplete and a flag throw.
Yeah. Responsible for.
On the cross, Gaskin will score.
About 8.5 minutes to go in the third quarter. Washington starting to put some distance between themselves and Cal. Pounds with the catch and the run. Real inexact science, and he is certainly blossoming under the Huskies coaching staff. Tiptoes out of bounds at the second and 5. Browning going up for Pettis. Room service. Run it to McClatcher. Brought down right near the here for Washington.
Pettis was wide open, and there's sweep into the boundary. McClatcher
cut down with 44 seconds. Second and 6.
Browning completes it to Ross. In their execution today after 3 quarters. And Browning pulling the trigger out of the backfield to Gaskin.
Completes it, and
second and 4. Browning gonna take a shot, trying to ring up the pass register again, and a flag thrown from the 17. Taking another shot. Incomplete. Got a wildcat formation, direct snap to Gaskin. And pushed out of bounds.
Towards a 3 or 4 win season. Not anymore.
Browning gonna try and take off, and tackled at the 19-yard line. So fourth down coming up. Good.